Cheers.
Yeah, Tom, I don't stop this game again.
I'm watching.
Hold on the throttle and put in first gear.
Okay, cool.
I'm watching you. Behave.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
Good luck, all.
Yeah.
Okay, Jazz, here we go. Green, green, green. Car left. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Oh, clear left. Car left.
You ran into me.
Torque on.
Hold your line.
Awesome right. Start, Jeff.
No, clear left.
Hey. There's a car flickering. It's about 14 minutes. I'm watching it. Look at it.
Car right.
Whoever's behind me, you're blinking in and out.
Still there.
We've got a flasher.
Still there.
We've got two. There's someone in front
still
of me.
Still there.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh. Right side's clear.
Oh, that was interesting.
Yeah. I got hit by five cars. I'm blue.
Alright, then you then.
Oh, this is absolutely horrendous. I'm going to give tonight a miss. Sorry, lads. It's
brief.
Not really working, which is always helpful.
Okay, Dan. Sorry, mate.
Yeah, sorry, well, gentlemen. Mate. Have a good evening without me anyway.
Take
care. Yeah. I got rear-ended in turn one, rear-ended in turn two, and it hit by everybody else.
So, more business as usual?
Yeah, business as usual. I'm going to catch you up.
All right, Jazz, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake.
I'm last by a lot.
Yeah, see you. He's following David's car, trying to check every week. But it's a green car flickering. Badly flickering.
Okay, Jazz, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. You're P2, still there. Right side's clear. Car left. Hold your line. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Left side. He's still there. Clear left.
You guys really just going to the pit, or did you just tell me that?
Nah, I did. It's something very wrong. I messed it up.
On your left. Clear left.
Well, I got clean track.
P3. Clear left. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.7 seconds. The gap behind is now 2 seconds.
Losing your concentration again.
A little bit.
You've just done a 134.9.
Got a lost hope for this race. Let's back your score right now.
You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go.
You can tell that the wagon seems to have settled down.
Sector 2 is 9 tenths off the pace. Okay, Jazz, you're halfway home, got plenty of fuel. The gap behind is now 3.6 seconds. Keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. That last lap was a 1:33.6. Good lap. That's your quickest today. The gap in front is now 3.6 seconds.
Oh, go away, Jesse.
What happened? I'm like 3 minutes behind.
I spun.
Come on, Jesse, that's not fair.
P3. That lap was a 1:34. Sector 3 is 1.4 off the pace. Minutes to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together. The gap behind is now 3.7 seconds. That was a 1:34.1. Okay, Jazz, you've used half your fuel.
Bruce, I almost did your trick back there.
Sectors 1 and 3 are 5/10 off the pace. You're a 10th off the pace in Sector 2. The gap in front is now 6.6 seconds. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
That's not what I needed.
Sector 3 is 1.4 seconds off the pace. 10 minutes of fuel remaining. 10 minutes. Last lap. Bring it on home.
Penalty or what?
Oh, no.
that went, that took a nosedive really quick.
Oh, Jesse, fancy taking advantage of you like that.
He did it twice, I couldn't let it go the second time.
The gap behind is now 4.4 seconds.
Oh, come on!
Damn it!
Oh, not much.
Did that oil slick I put down?
Well done, Toby. For not cutting.
And you made it through the whole.
Watch those track limits.
I was quite lucky there in the end. Wouldn't have got you without that mistake.
No. I mean, the mistake took cost me some time, but the slowdown penalty, that was what.
Nice one, Jazz. Great drive. That's a podium.
Oh, and the second slowdown penalty, I guess.
The slowdown killed me too. I thought you were waiting for me.
I hadn't realized that it was the last lap.
And yeah, that's why I was so pissed.
I had one penalty as well, and 6, 7, 8, and 9 finished within half a second. Well, a second. It was really good, tight, fair racing. Mm-hmm. It was great.
Yeah,
that
was really awesome. Good racing. Really clean.
Fantastic. It was. Really
no lap.
It.
What?
With
what,
one
what's happening, Wendy?
Rising at the beginning, but it, either they left or they stopped lagging.
Toby, why are you using my setup?
I was using your setup, Daniel, but I lowered the wings to 4 on the wheel. I was getting too much understeer.
Did you post the setup, Daniel?
Just in the team speak and in my video.
Ah, okay.